His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa returned to the kingdom this evening after an official visit to Russia, where His Majesty held talks with the Russian President Vladimir Putin, focusing on friendship and cooperation relations between the two countries and ways of bolstering them. The talks also tackled the latest developments in regional and international arenas.